365 times 5, that's easily 2,000 videos. Not to mention I'm uploading more than one a day at times, so. Like when I do the Sonic 06, I could be uploading like 3 in a day, which is ridiculous. And if I start doubling up on the Unity videos, because the way I want them to go is I want to start uploading them in December and then finish in January, so it's kind of like end of the year, beginning of the year, kind of like winter events kind of deal. So like next year, like I'd love to have all of it recorded, say, early December, and just upload it all, like in 3 weeks, so as many parts as it takes to upload in a day to get it all out in 3 weeks would be great. I'll start uploading on, say, the 21st, or 23rd, whenever the actual winter starts of said year, and just 3 weeks later, it'll all be uploaded. So maybe like a week and a half into the new year, and it'll finish. I thought of ways to shorten them, so that they're not so long. Hopefully, you know, I'll be able to get it down to 50 or less videos for the whole thing. And then that way, I can upload like 4 a day, or 3 a week. Actually, wait, 4 a day? No, 2 a day. 2 a day before 42. If I get it down to 42, 2 a day for 3 weeks, that doesn't... No, that makes sense. 2 a day for 3 weeks, 42. Well, maybe, like, the last umpteen days of it might actually be 3 a day, or maybe the first... days of it might be 3 a day, and then just be 2. Who knows? I don't know. That's a thing that has to happen next year. And there's a thing I want to do, like, after we're done the whole thing, and, you know, we do, like, our pick of the highlights of, like, say, one highlight from Original, one highlight from Melee, one highlight from Brawl, one highlight from you, and just put into, like, a highlight video and be like, these are our 4 highlights. Pick which one you like the most. And whatever line is said in it, we're actually going to be developing a song for. I won't tell you what type of song, but that's the thing that we'll probably be doing. You know, after X amount of years, it could be like 10 years, you guys are like, whatever happened to that song you said you were going to do? Maybe we're still working on it. You'll see. Or, you know, maybe we'll just release each year, like, what we have so far for the video, or for the song, and then eventually it'll just be able to be this kind of epic, long song that took so long to write. It'd be really cool. Although, as fans, I'm sure you'll hate it, but, hey, you know, that's a thing. That'll happen. Or, would be more terrible just doing a song from that bit, just an entire song from that one sentence, or maybe that one battle. So like the battle's like 3 minutes long, we have to make some kind of song for that battle. Oh, that would be crazy. It's like, which one's your favorite? We'll create a song for it, we may perform it, who knows, maybe we'll get actual good people to perform it, I don't know. What was I doing? Oh yeah, this is where I recruited her. She is part of my escort house. I'm saying escort again. She's part of my escort house. What's her name? Rosalina? I think that was Rosalina. And yeah, Vio the Demon Lord did really amazingly accurate accent for that character. It was pretty cool. But of course, that's something else you lost. What am I doing? Am I hanging? Hanging on a window, am I just hanging, just chilling here, just what's going on? that's why he's still hanging there. Okay. Jeez. I was like, Dad, why is he just hanging around for all this time? Oh, man. Yeah, there's things like that. Like, just, there's 30-minute playthroughs, essentially, that I'm just going to upload it in minute segments, so it might be like, it's raining minutes instead of it's raining games. It might be like, it's raining minutes, dash, Donkey Kong. And 30 minutes of Donkey Kong split into 1-minute portions. I feel like that's a thing I should do, but it has to be for the short ones. Just it's raining minutes. That's a thing I'm gonna tag in this video. Which won't be uploaded for 2 more weeks, but it'll be sent here first. Let's see what's today. It is actually December 24th, 2014 at 10:17 p.m. when I am recording this specific thing. I am tagging that at that exact time. Anyway, everyone else that had the data be like, what, clearly said it before that, will show us proof. Obviously, Rain showed us proof. And yeah, again, I apologize for these loading, freezing videos. I got my drive now, so hopefully this should stop. Hopefully. The only sad thing is I have to record the audio separately, which sucks. And then I have to piece it together, so sometimes it's like a second or two off. So hopefully I'll be able to fix that in the future. I'm not quite sure. Maybe I'll get better at the editing process. It might turn out better. I don't quite know. I'm not sure how long this portion is. The last one kind of cut off earlier in 10 minutes. So let's see here if this just ends abruptly. Oh, no, it's not going to end abruptly. At least it goes to 10 minutes. You got another minute of me. Don't worry, relax. You're still going to get another whole minute of me talking, which is amazing. It's the greatest thing you've ever heard. You've never heard better news than that. I mean, all I could literally do this entire minute is just talk about talking this entire minute, not actually give you anything about anything. Nothing about the game, nothing about future projects, nothing about the thing I was clearly just talking about. It could just be a minute of me talking. And maybe I'll even give, like, it's 7 in the morning. It's time for you to wake up. I know my soft voice isn't the greatest alarm, but you should get up. You have chickens to feed, and horses to ride, and bees to avoid throughout this day. And you could, like, take that and just set that as your ringtone, or, like, your wake-up alarm. Who knows? But look, you get another minute of me. I could tell you absolutely nothing. Oh, man. I didn't remember what I was talking about before. It's my drive. Hopefully, I'll get better at editing. I don't know, man. Maybe I'll improve. I'm hoping beyond this session of recording, it should do better. So, beyond episode part 61, whatever you want to call it, I should hopefully have... It should be slightly better quality. The video shouldn't cut or freeze ever.